Bill has tremendous passion for what he does, and to give up a lucrative career in the executive chef restaurant industry was a huge switch in careers, but he believes so passionately in feeding people.
He spent so many years feeding the dignitary and the wealthy as a five-star, five-diamond hotel executive chefs, but his passions for feeding the people who are in need, the food insecure.
He had this calling to leave his past life behind and look towards a future of serving others. And he found a way to use his talents and to use his creativity, and really more than anything, to use his big heart to serve his community.
There's a lot more than just feeding the community. He has a heart for the families.
And he sees a lot of people, even though with the job, having a hard time to make ends meet. And that triggered his heart to feel like, well, maybe he can use his skills to feed those in need, not just the homeless, but the people who are actually living on the edge, that actually are the working poor.
He started a nonprofit foundation from scratch and turned it into an amazing facility that provides large quantities of food to hungry people here in Orange County.
He has vast culinary expertise. He's an excellent leader and teacher, and is able to convey not only the meaning behind what he's doing, but the necessary tools that it takes to make it work to his employees and to his volunteers.
He has an extreme passion for not only feeding people, but nourishing their soul.
Bracken's Kitchen has been extremely helpful to Chefs to End Hunger, because I know that the food that we recover is going to an excellent home to really serve the communities that are in need.
He's an inspiration in something that I'm very passionate in, which is food waste and hunger. Two big problems that have one solution, it seems to me, and he's working at it every day.
Congratulations, Bill, on behalf of Bracken's Kitchen, our volunteers, our staff, everybody who come across this organization, for all that you do, the love for food, the love for people, and your faithfulness. I want to thank you, and thank you for all the impact that you have made to all of us.
Congratulations, Bill. Roosters is very proud of you and very excited to be working with you and your staff, and look forward to lots more meals for the families that we support. Thank you for what you do.
Congratulations, Bill, for winning the Outstanding Founder. I knew you would.
Bill, it has been a pleasure working with you for the last 10 plus years. I look forward to working with you for many years into the future. And on behalf of Chefs to End Hunger, congratulations. You deserve this.